admit to unwind after such athletic feats. I don't know about you guys, but tanning is one of my favorite summer pastimes. Let's take a minute to work on our tans. Now we need to make sure our tans are even, so why don't you flip on over and work on those bellies?
When I'm done with water slide that slipper, I can jump then.
Wow, those stomachs are really pale. Which totally reminds me, this is actually a white color for a reason. This is a natural type of camouflage called counter shading. The lighter underside of many marine animals helps them blend in with the surface above, helping them hide from predators. Now you see them, now you don't. So let's hear it out there once more for the rough-toothed dolphins showing off many of the adaptations that make them so. Offer a one-of-a-kind opportunity to get in the water with this rare and unique species found in the dark tropical waters throughout the world. This is the only facility in the world to offer an in-water encounter with a rough-toothed dolphin. So if you are interested, please stop by the gift shop and see how you can enjoy this once-in-a-lifetime experience. Have taught us so much today. We've learned about the wide variety of species that call the whole world their home and how you can make a difference in all of their lives. We hope that by seeing and interacting closely with these animals, you will be inspired to make a difference in the lives of their counterparts out in the ocean. Don't worry, folks, we still have some time for a bit of fun during this swim-tastic summer celebration, so things are about to get wet and wild in here. We would like to remind those of you sitting in the first couple of rows that you are in the splash zone. Salt water, which can be damaging to electronic items.